Hi, Namaskar. Welcome to Jodhpur Institute of Hotel Management, Mogra. We are a part of JIET group, that JIET group of institutions. And today we are going to prepare one dish in which our 50 participants from all the parts of Rajasthan are here to help us out. Thank you, Amul, for giving us an opportunity to take it further and come up with more exciting events. So once more, thank you. So we'll start. We are going to prepare one dish and 50 participants are going to do it at one time, step by step as we do, and the plating will do. And we have the certificates and the other things which are ready for the takeaways. So each participant will be getting a certificate, a cake, and of course, one of the takeaways from Amul, that's one juice and one cookie packet. So that's from our side and Amul's side that we're going to proceed. And with us, we also have Jodhpur foodies. We have Atalji ji and many bloggers. So once again, thank you so much for honoring us with your esteemed visit. And thank you so much, Nala ji, for coming all the way from Jaipur for this particular event. And sincere thanks to each and everyone who's participating. So let's start. So are you ready?
Very delicate and open table. All of you have on bow in front ब्रेड फिर सूख
जाएगा। Bread.
And then we apply some water and we I just place it off. Yeah. You feel that?
Let's see. Now we have the raw competition areas of Rajasthan from Jodhpur and Jodhpur specifically. And special thanks to them. We are towards the finishing of our class. That all the participants are going to play, and we will have a group like I am saying, one with a place in their hand, and towards the end of this program. So we have done 50 plus
hours, and we are watching for one round, you know.
Once your dishes are ready, please start putting on the counters. Once your plates are ready, please start putting on the counters. Wow! Perfect! This is visible. So, ma'am, please,
I'm. So, wonderful preparation by ma'am. So,
Bahut good.
Thank you, sir.
Give it. Please. Very nice. So once you are ready with your plates, please put it on the stations on top. remove what is not required and all the four plates on top. All the four plates on top. Wow, yeah. What's the name? Surmi Sharma ji, kahan se aaye?
Pali. Pali, mujhe laga Jeet se. So you're part of JIET, right? JIET con. Nursing. Wow, look at her. What did you do? Awesome, brilliant, mind blowing. Now I don't know the next word. Good. Very good. Very good. Very good.
Yeah, you can hold it.
Wow.
For a
while. So wonderful. Very nice. So once the plates are ready, please put them on countertop. Once the plates are ready, please put them on the countertop.
No, ready karni hai.
This start eating this yours.
It's still the honor.
Wonderful. Plus. Very nice. Please put it on the counters once you have finished the plating of all the four breads. All the four breads need to go on plating. Yes. If you want, you can actually. A brilliant idea by Mukesh Soni sir. What sir is saying? Can we take Amul cream, whip it up, and put it on the sauce on top? Answer is? Yes, but with the seasoning. Right? So you can actually go with the savory. You can add salt, pepper, and a bit of lemon juice. Take a spoon or something, and then just drizzle it over. Wonderful. Yeah, bye. So wonderful, very nice. So let's put it in line, in a row. Once you are ready, let's put it in a row. My eye is open, I need to do that. Good. Okay. So we are nearing the end, towards the end of the event. And once all the stations are ready, we take it further from there. So we have achieved 15 plus participants. That will be the preparing of critical visitor
for a life.
Soon we are going to come up with more presentations, more events, more dishes. So let's see how the stations are done.
Wali, point. ये वाली उठा ला
तो आई टेक अवे फ्रॉम अमूल थैंक यू सो मच अमूल टेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया वी आर कुकीज एंड फूड ड्रिंक्स इज वेरी गुड एंड हेल्दी ड्यूरिंग समर टाइम बिकॉज इट्स कमिंग एट द सेम टाइम ड्रिंक समथिंग दैट्स वेरी न्यूट्रिशियस एंड हेल्दी फॉर यू. So at this third
event, participants
from our side, talk to you.
Lelo, whip cream, lelo. Ice cream.
So
are
you
getting
on our station?
Yes. How are you? It's fine.
Okay, wonderful, very nice. Please put it in a row. We have equal distance. All of you can take a
picture.
I
don't
know if you can speak about everything. I have a
प्लेट्स लगेंगे, नहीं मैंने लगेंगे।
Amul is our life. Amul is our life from day to night, every day.
And some more for giving us a good experience, though we are using this product from since our childhood, but again, every time it is new. Thank you.
I'll repeat the recipe on how we have prepared. So let's take a stand and then I'll talk about the recipe. So as you can see, most of the participants, they are ready with the plate of savory spilled bread, sugar. So let's understand the whole recipe again. It's a very easy to prepare recipe which can be prepared in both savory and in sweet. Now when we talk about savory, today what we have done, we have taken the bread, we have cut and trimmed the sides, we have moistened it, and then we have rolled it to flatten it so that we can easily roll it later. Then application of butter, and then we have put cheese. That is part 1. Part 2, the recipe when we talk about, we have the stuffing or the layering which we are going to do. Cabbage, carrot, and bell peppers. Now these bell peppers can be put sweet in red, sweet green, or sweet yellow. We call them sweet bell peppers. We mix them all together. A pinch of salt, not too much, because we have Amul butter, Amul cheese, and also mayonnaise, which is going to add on to the savory part. So once we have added salt, crushed black peppercorn, a bit of lemon juice, and along with the lemon juice, we also have added mayonnaise, and we toss it all together and mix it. Little bit of Amul cream to add to the texture and the richness. Then we put it on one corner of the bread which we have flattened already, which is spread with Amul butter and Amul cream. We will put it on one side and start rolling. We'll moisten our hands a bit and prepare the roll properly. Now once the roll is done properly, we'll trim the sides and edges, we'll cut it, and we are good to go. Likewise, if you want to prepare a sweet one, you can melt Amul chocolate with nuts, apply it, roll it, drizzle it, and savour it. So that's the recipe for it. Right? So, are you all ready?
Yes.
Are you all ready with the plates?
Yes.
Amikaram, thank you for joining us. So I would appreciate if each of the participants can take the plates in their hands. We'll go one on one, and one by one you can keep your plates, starting on this side to him. Fine. We can start from here. Nice. Row by row we'll go. Let's start playing. So next row, can we have you with your names, please?
Okay.
Manshima. Thank you so much, Amul, and thank you so much all the participants in helping us achieving what we wanted to achieve. So 50 plus participants preparing the dish at one time has been achieved. So thank you, Amul, and thank you very much. Once it's done, please have a seat there, and then we'll proceed towards round. Purita ma'am, please find. Yasha ma'am, Purita ma'am, Rinki ma'am, Namita ma'am. All the students will be getting a certificate and a cake. Garima ma'am, please join us.
Hi sir, come on. Come on.
Yes, please, yes.
One of you, please take your respective plates back, consume it.
Yes, sir, yes.
And leave on the counters and then we proceed for lunch. Please. No food.
Students, there are cakes and
takeaways.
Please eat what you have prepared.
Sir, ma'am.
Now one by one students are please coming. Wait, Ajo.
Ma'am, make sure. Thank you so much for joining us, and it was a pleasure, and I hope you must have enjoyed the live session with us, and we were able to achieve 50 plus participants cooking one dish at one time. Coming up with more, stay tuned.